five, I got a violin. I tucked that fiddle up under my tiny chin. At the age of 10, I got a clarinet. I should have made a choice, but I haven't made my mind up yet. At the age of 13, I got my first guitar. Tried to play like Jimmy, but never made it too far. At the age of 16, I got a mandolin. I kept it right by my side like a conjoined twin. I got a tenor banjo. I can't hardly tune it, but I'd sure like to give it a go. Last year I got a C melody saxophone. If I had a bigger house, I'd have got a baritone. Should pick but one. Don't be a jack of all and a master of none. But it ain't no sin to spread out thin, as long as those gigs keep rolling in. Horns and strings, reeds and picks, melodies and fancy licks. Versatility's where I get my kicks. If you can't play one pick, five or six, I'm a string picking, fiddle blowing, horn blowing.